What is good, YouTube? I am here to let y'all know if you guys want to get some early tips and tricks on how to, you know, do a certain dribble move or get right with a play, how to play defense, play lanes, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that, wall up animations, post moves, drag backs, anything you're trying to think of, you know, different sets, different defensive settings, things like that. Go ahead and check out my boy RCA's Patreon, man. He definitely can cover anything that you need, and I'm also there too. If you have any questions, stuff like that, go ahead, check it out, man. Links right there in the description. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How is everybody doing today? It is your boy July Glow. I'm here on my account to give y'all gameplay on the new Jason Tatum Galaxy Opal. Now, this video is going to be coming out after the All-Star game, which Jason Tatum ended up getting the most points for All-Star game. 55, man. Shout out to him, man. You know, he's just a bucket like that. You feel me? But look, small forward, power forward, 99 offense, 99 defense. Then at 6'8", I believe his wingspan is 6'8". 90 on the post fade, 90 on the post control. Now, pay attention to that. 96 on the three ball, 99 on the drive and dunk. I think I put a random shoe on him, but 99 on the drive and dunk is crazy. 90 on the ball handling and the pass accuracy. 87 on the block, 95 on the perimeter. I mean, on the interior, with a 95 on the perimeter also. With an 88 steal, good rebounding, 97 speed. Speed with ball and acceleration is good with 99 vert, 95 lateral quickness. These are some very, very, very high stats. You know, he is a 98 overall, so that is pushing dark matter. You feel me? Tendencies, though. We're going to check him out just in case, man. Surprise, this shit only said 85. He be poking that, but yeah, I ain't expect a lot. But look, 40 goals, 15 hoss. Fast twist, limitless take out, pull drive to 83s, catch and shoot, dead eye, guard up, limitless range, mini magician, volume shooter, clamp breaker, handles for days, killer combos, quick first step, and challenger. Now, what we want to see on him, we're looking at box up beast, vice grip. I'm surprised they have vice grip, master, drop step, dream shake, back down punisher, aerial wizard, comeback kid. So we'll. I guess Tatum's not used to being down, so he doesn't have comeback kit on, I guess. But I want to give him vice grip and comeback kit for sure. Drop step and dream shake, I personally would put that on him just because his post moves are that high. You feel me? And as you can see, all these gold badges can be upgraded to Hall of Fame. But let's go check out his six and hot spots and see how that boy moving. Jason Tatum, ladies and gentlemen. He's a real bucket, man. He's a real bucket. IRL, and in the game, he's a real bucket. Got a Curry behind the back. Now, that his phase, though. Oh, my goodness. Talk about a work of art, right? This is to the left. And this is his fade without R2. Oh, they're the same. That's interesting. Now, his fade to the right, he just automatically steps in for the three. Wow. This is the first person I've seen face don't change when you click R2, no R2. But Tatum, he always had a good jumper. Jumper was always good in my eyes. I always said Tatum was the card that you would try to contest him and he would just light you up. If a meter demon had Tatum, you just be ready to sit there and watch him make a lot of yellow contests in your face. Six wise though, nothing too meta, nothing on no meta stuff, but you know, they gave him Michael Jordan so he could speed boost things like that, or burst, instead of saying speed boost, so he could burst and things like that. Nothing too crazy, nothing too like, make you wanna run and get him, but I believe he's a bucket, you know? I believe that he's a bucket just because, like, I don't know. Every time I hoop with Tatum this year, he just went off. Every time I played against Tatum, it's just like he just went off. So that's what we're gonna try to do today. We're gonna try to go off.
Stupid.
Yep. Good defense. Good defense. Find him. Find your man. Ooh, we gotta go over this, right? Steph Curry on this. Tatum dots him down low. Oh yeah, I got him. Hold on, spin to lose the contact. Come on, baby.
Stupid.
You know we in the lanes. Give it to Klay to give it to Tatum. Klay's a distraction so we can move the ball back over to Tatum. Oh, look at the big screen from Tatum. First of all, Ben Simmons is just getting open all day. But Tatum ends up getting open off the miscommunication. Come on, Klay. Get the screen from Tatum. Oh yeah, look at that big screen from Tatum to force the switch for my boy to go with a tough lay. Nah, he knows I wants to get a ball to Tatum. That's the second time, he's letting me score other players. All right, last possession for Tatum. Oh yeah, good screen. Got a green, that yellow. Oh, it's wide open. Actually, gonna do one more possession. All right, y'all, I'm down 9, man. So Tatum just gonna have to get me right. Tatum just gonna have to hoop for me. Hey! Klay is just a lockdown, bruh. Klay is just a lock. All right, everybody calm down. And one from Tatum. That's what we need. That's what we need. Let's see what his free throw's on, though. That's green. I'll take it. 3-point game. Come on, man.
No.
Stupid.
Hello. And I'm going up. Hey. Good shot, bro. Tatum. Struggling to get the ball down low. Green. Takes it out for the shot for the lead, baby. Y'all don't know how badly I had to grind out the mud to get this 1-point lead. Let me get another screen from Tatum, man. I feel like these Tatum screens is getting me wide open. Oh, yeah, back door. Hey! We're Tatum with another screen. We got Tatum off the ball action. You don't see that often. That's an open. I just want to get a ball to Tatum, man. He's getting smothered in the corner over there. Nah, Ben Simmons holding that. Come on, bro. You got to shoot the ball, bro. Look at him. That's some real Curry shit right there.
What?
Wow. Bro, that was the biggest gap. Huh? What? What? Ray did not time his free throws, bro. That's crazy. Oh, my team. Don't say charge. Oh, blocking foul or personal foul. That's tough. Tatum gets the ball. Yeah. That's what I want to see. Tatum clutch up on the free throw line. Screen shaking, crowd roaring. I want to see some unfazed greens. Come on now. I done made the white. Yeah, Tatum, fuck it. Pull up, Mitty. Come on, man. Well, there y'all boys have it, man. In the close comeback in game, Tatum ended up giving me 29 points for the win. Shout out to that boy, Jason Tatum, you feel me? Now look, man, I'm gonna keep it a stat with y'all. It will take a lot of work to get right with this card. It's not gonna be no meta card. We can just do 1-2 punches type shit, you feel me? It's gonna take a little work to get it, unless you like to just have somebody sit in the corner, you know, and just hit the open shots. And Tatum can do that too for you. But you're trying to get right like IRL. It's going to take some work, man. But look, man, I feel like he was getting denied the whole game and was still able to get 29 points. So shout out to that boy, Jason Tatum, man. It's been your boy, July Glow, man. If y'all new here, like, comment, subscribe. But we are on the road to 1K, man. Y'all stay blessed, and I'll see you on the next one.